Hello friends, welcome to Gheska Remedy number 21. So today we are going to discuss a case. This is the case of 45 years old male patient, and he was suffering from GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disorder, and he was having this complaint since last 7 to 8 years. He used to get heartburn and regurgitation, especially when he lies down and night, and in night, especially after the midnight, and he will feel that something is there and it wants to come out, okay, and especially on lying down. So he used to feel lot of burning, lot of rawness inside. He used to feel that if something is burning or scalded, raw spot is there, and he used to feel very restless because of that. And he used to say that there is lot of flatulence, lot of gas is there, and that gas wants to come out, but I'm not able to burp it out, I'm not able to get it out. So he used to become very restless, and the expression, the experience in that restless is he used to feel that something is there and it wants to come out. So when I ask the experience of this, what do you feel that time, what do you feel, what is there, what do you experience? So he shared, so something is building up there inside. I feel something is building like a soda bottle, and that there is some block, or it is the block pipe, and that energy wants to come out, that energy wants to release, but some wall is there which is stopping that energy to come out. So it is pushing from inside, and that wall is stopping that. So it is something gas, or I don't know, but that energy is there, and that energy needs the space, and there is no space, there is no way out, and if that gas wants to, or that energy wants to expand, that was his expression, but there is no space. So that energy stored and want to release, as if he said it is a soda bottle and wo dhakkan khulna chahiye, wo dhakkan khulna hai. So that was the his exact description of his complaint. So then I further inquired more in his cases. Then in fear, I got very characteristic fear. He said I have fear of darkness. See, this man is 45 years old, so this is very characteristic fear of darkness in him. So he said, yes, darkness, but especially in the caves. I have fear of darkness in caves. So I asked him, okay, what happens when, have you experienced it? He said, yes, once I was there in a cave, and I was having lot of fear of suffocation. So there will be no way out, and I will be suffocated. So I asked him to explain this fear more. He said, I felt that there will be no oxygen, I will become breathless, and what happens if there is no way, if I am not able to come out. So I felt lot of fear, lot of suffocation. So from that day I have lot of fear of caves and darkness. That was the one fear. The second important fear he shared, that I am always having fear of losing a lover or family member. So I asked him to explain a little bit detail this fear. So he said, when you lose your loved one, you become alone, because you are emotionally connected with your family member, and when you are with your loved ones, you feel comfort. So I asked him explain about that comfort. He said, when your loved one are with you, you feel very comfortable, it will be very soothing, as if somebody is there for you, somebody is holding umbrella in rain on you. Okay, so I asked to tell him more about this. So he said that umbrella is like something is wrapped up around you to protect you. It is like a shield, and that shield is very comfortable. That is a protection from the adverse environment. So that is the feeling of having your loved ones, and if you lose that loved one, you will be alone. So that was the fear, the second fear what he shared. So this is the most characteristic things I got in this case, the fear and his experience, the specific experience of his chief complaint, and that was the guiding area for my prescription. So analyze the case, work out the case, and guess the remedy. Thank you.